I'm pretty confused. My teacher talked about math in school, but I don't understand it. I can see how that would be confusing. Math is actually pretty simple once you understand it. You can help me? Oh, that's great! So what's there to know about math? First, you've got to understand what it is. Mass is basically how much matter, which is what everything on Earth is made of, is inside something. Think about how much stuff, or matter, is inside you. That amount is your mass. Oh, I get it now, but I still don't get how to find the number out. The easiest way to find an object's mass is to use a triple beam balance. They're often in schools. Also, if you know the object's density and volume, you can multiply those to get mass. Now I get what mass is. Thanks for your help. I'll surely do better in school now. No problem. Well, see you next time.